Shamstars. Good morning to all. Today our topic is designs and patterns. So here is your demo. Hello dear students, welcome to your Google Classroom. Today our topic is traditional based and we are doing today designs and patterns. So take out your page number 71. The material you need: 1 dressing paper, pencil, your drawing sheet or your ivory sheet, and watercolor or poster color. We are doing this with round bristle brushes. So first you have to draw a pattern or a design like this. This is a tradition based some natural design. Then take your tracing paper. Now let's trace this on this paper like this. Let's trace the whole design that you have made. So here students, our trace is ready. Now we have to apply on another box. So we have to apply this on opposite direction. Rotate this like this. Place it on the box here. Now this time push it harder. Put pressure on your pencil and let's do tracing. Now our trace is ready. Let's dark the lines. Thank you. So this is your design. Sketch is complete, students. So let's start it again. One more time. First you have to take one sheet. Now you have to take one scale or one compass. Now let's measure the boxes which we want to make. Let's take the center part of the sheet and let's take in centimeters. So I am taking here, suppose 10 centimeters here from and 10 centimeter from this side. Now let's make a straight line. Like this. Now I'm taking here, so the total length of line is 24 centimeter here. So I'm taking here 10, 8, 16, and 24. So I'm taking three parts here. Same for the other side. Now join these all lines. Now for example, we have two same size of boxes here. Same length and the same height, like this. This is in square, all sided are equal in square. If you want to make design in square, then you have to make square or you have to make rectangle, triangle, whatever you want. So let's start coloring. So take out your watercolors and a round bristle brush. Now start coloring. Now this time I am filling the background first with yellow color. So let's take your yellow. Do not take too much water here. If your sheet is thick, then it's okay. If your sheet is thin, then it's not good. So let's start filling the background first. Thank you.
Now let's apply
the blue color on foreground. Take your dark blue and
light
both. And do the another side, the same procedure. Now I am taking green color and yellow, mix it together, make a lighter tone of green. Now I'm taking red and orange color, mix it together. Take your red and mix little bit of orange. And let's apply on flowers. For the duck, I am using here gray color. So mix your blue and brown together. Make one gray tone. We have to apply this tone very lightly. So mix plenty of water in gray color. Make gray color very lighter. For the eyes, we are using black color and blue. Now let's take some dark tones. So in red color, we are mixing little bit of green color with red to make dark tones, and we are applying these tones only on shadow parts. For the green also, we have to apply the red and green mix for the dark tones. For the water, we are using crimson and blue color. Mix it together and make a dark tone, violet tone. Now we have to apply a few areas, like under the leaves. Now mix this color with your plain water. Now I'm taking red color again. I'm taking blue. So here is your demo, students. So let's do it. This design, same here also. So thank you, Shamstars. Thanks for watching. You can drop your queries on your Zoom class. So take care, students. Have a great day.
Thank you, Shamstars. That's all for today. You can drop your queries on the Google Classroom. Take care.